Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm sorry to come to you with such sad news, but if you don't want to watch 2 hours straight of Destiny Vanguard, turn this shit off now, because I'm about to go in.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission.
Still just talking
Origin point
me
is
like
somewhere
that.
Along the coast.
Anyway,
near the
check it out, guys. You see what's going on. We've got that rep boosted. So we doing it.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Yo, so let's go.
We can't afford another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid rescue. A threat to the warmind is a threat to the city as well.
You got that right, yo. So you don't always have to stop, you know what I mean? But like, okay, so the defend here. Now I'm the last Guardian standing because I left my teammates. Because my teammates are gonna keep up. Someone. Yo, that Sparrow is OD.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a war set in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Look at this shit. Boom. Yo, we are gonna get bodied, boy. Okay, so we're doing, I'm not doing half bad. Ooh, almost took him out. Yeah, what was up with these dudes?
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
Yo, what in the world? Oh, we're done. It's a wrap. There's something there. The words just their level. The level of the character. I don't know. Two hits, I was done.
Heads up. Rasputin's dropping a war set in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
You know how it is, man. I'm hiding in the bushes. Keeping it real. Kinda jumps in this shit. Horrible animation. Yeah, where the fuck did he go? Little pesky fuck. Who are they shooting? Where is he?
I'm going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
What the fuck is shooting me, yo? They can't. Jesus Lord, dude. You just can't beat this shit. You can't. I ain't gonna gain no skill. I ain't gonna beat fucking this shit.
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so... We have a Warsheim incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to.
I won't give up on these guys, man. They won't give up on me. I'm going to keep trying. That shit's nuts when that happens. Dang, this game is serious. They don't even let me keep special ammo.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
Man, I understand. It is what it is. You really do just have to maneuver a lot on this shit.
Военный спутник запущен. Коды доступа внутри.
Heads up. Rasputin's dropping a warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
What's this guy doing? Orbit, man. Everyone just bounce. There's no fun. It's not cool. It's nothing. Fuck. Alright, man. We'll do the legacy. But I'm telling y'all right now. This shit is boring as fuck.
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
Let's go find this nexus.
All right.
Thank you.
feel like you never really get the items you need. Like, I need a dope or a scout rifle.
Picking up multiple servitors.
Oh. I mean, and I need a dope. I think I need dope hands and leg armor, so. Whoa, 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 buddy. I'll take that loot.
Okay, the upper level's open.
Yo, I really missed that jump like that. That's ridiculous. What's that? Yeah. So excited. How was your shower? Is Eliza sleeping? Cute.
We're getting close.
No.
I'm detecting a massive surge from the dig site below us.
Good. Do you want to play? If you just come over here, get in the chair, and all. He's all good.
That's got to be the Nexus.
I've like been playing the story mode. I was playing mode. And like, even though it's like a control game, you get like the rewards when you play Iron Banner. So I feel like, man, Iron Banner is over. I'll just put steam on it. I was going the wrong way. What are we supposed to do?
Got to be the Nexus.
Yeah, Randy, look at this stage. The graphics don't look sick.
The Nexus, it's opening. But I'm in a good spot for saving. I wrote my name on it because my uncle had the same chairs from when I just sold it. Not that it doesn't matter, like, I'm sure I'm looking at it now. I'm just because I brought my chair down here. You ready, babe? Look, babe. Doesn't do shit though. Not to a boss like that. It's not like a drop. Yeah, it's a multiplayer mode. Because it basically freezes the whole place. Great work.
One tendril of the Vex surge has been severed, but their presence here still grows. Enough of
that. All right, guys. That was that. You saw the items. We must continue to understand their power and haunt the realms where they gather. Peace.